This is an interesting variation on a theme. It's made by Tony Wright, and he calls it a dairy engine. It appears to be a very simple portable engine. Small size. Presumably of a type used in dairies in steam days. Not being a dairy farmer, I don't really know about that.